Hi there, I'm Sam from Professional Music Technology, and today we're checking out the brand new range of Fender Mustang GT amplifiers. Fender Mustang series have been amongst our best-selling guitar amps for a number of years now, offering a huge range of features, awesome tones, and great value for money. So how do Fender improve on this winning formula? Well, put simply, they add more effects, more sophisticated amp modelling, more power, and most significantly, state-of-the-art wireless connectivity. Meet the new Fender Mustang GT. There's currently three models in this new range, the 40, 100 and 200. They will feature the same internal modelling engine, which we'll take a look at in a moment, but there are quite a few physical differences between each amp, so let's take a quick look at each one. First up is the baby of the bunch, the Mustang GT40. Designed primarily as a home practice or studio amp, it features a much smaller cabinet than its bigger brothers and offers 40 watt output power through its two Fender special design 6.5-inch speakers. Because of this space-saving design, the GT40 has slightly fewer control knobs than the 100 and 200, that's not really a major problem, as all parameters are adjustable via the menus. It's also missing some of the connectivity of the other amps in the range, such as a balance line output. But again, you probably only need that if you're going to be playing live, in which case I definitely recommend looking at one of the bigger Mustang GTs with a bit more power. Finally, whereas the larger GT100 and 200 feature an open back cabinet design, the rear of the GT40 is closed and ported to keep that bass nice and tight at lower volumes. Moving up in size is the Mustang GT100. As the name implies, it kicks out 100 watts and it's loaded with a 12-inch Celestion speaker, so it's perfect for rehearsals, studio work and small gigs. Because of their larger cabinets, there's space for a couple more control knobs on the bigger Mustang amps, whereas the Mustang GT40 has controls for gain, volume, treble, bass and a master. The GT100 and 200 also have a middle and reverb knob. Now this doesn't mean that the GT40 doesn't have an onboard reverb or 3-band EQ. It just means that you don't have quick control knobs for those parameters on the front of the amplifier. As mentioned earlier, the GT100 features an open back design and has the addition of balanced XLR line outputs and a stereo effects send and return. The big daddy of the bunch is the Mustang GT200, which shares all of the same features as the GT100, but packs a much bigger punch. It's loaded with two 12-inch Celestion special design drivers and kicks out 200 watts, so it will hold its own in most gigging situations. The GT200 is also the only amp in the range that comes supplied with Fender's MGT4 foot switch as standard. Considering their ample output powers, the Mustang 100 and 200 are reasonably lightweight, weighing just 10 and 15 kilos respectively. They also feature a sturdy flip design carry handle, so they're comfortable to lug around, but the handle doesn't get in the way or ruin the aesthetics of the amp when you're playing. So that was the differences between the three models. Now let's take a look and see what they share in common. At the heart of the range is Fender's new and improved amp modelling engine, which features 21 high quality amp simulations, including all those classic Fender amps such as the 59 Bassman, 65 Twin Reverb, 61 Deluxe and 57 Bandmaster. Just like the previous Mustang amps, there's also a whole host of emulations of classic amps from other manufacturers, meaning that the Mustang GTs offer a hugely versatile tonal range. You can get anything from super clean and jazzy, right up to high gain scoop metal tones. All of the models sound fantastic and they respond to your playing really dynamically and realistically. On top of these amp sims are 47 individual effects which can be inserted at any point in the virtual signal chain. Alongside the standard delay, reverb and modulation effects are emulations of classic stomp boxes such as the Electro-Harmonix Big Muff and MXR Phase 90. There's over 100 presets on board and any of these can be edited to create and save your own personal tones. Editing is really intuitive and the large crystal clear colour LCD screen makes navigating the menus a breeze and it's really easy to check settings at a glance. All of the Mustang GTs also feature an onboard 60-second looper, an accurate and easy to read tuner, a tap tempo button, headphones out and an auxiliary input. The rear of the amps have a USB output, meaning they can also be used as a stereo recording interface when connected to a computer. The real game changer with this new range of amps is their next generation connectivity, as the Mustang GTs are the world's first Wi-Fi enabled guitar amplifiers. Combine this with Bluetooth connectivity and the free Fender Tone app, and you've got an amp that can stream backing tracks from your phone and download firmware updates all wirelessly. The Fender Tone app is available for Apple or Android devices and allows for full but easy to use control over amp parameters and editing from your phone or your tablet. It also allows you to download Fender Artist patches to your amp, and you can even share your own user made patches with the rest of the Fender Mustang community. So that was a quick look at the new Fender Mustang GT range. Let's check out a few of the preset patches and see how they sound. We've just taken a look at the brand new Fender Mustang GT40, GT100 and GT200. For more information, visit www.pmtonline.co.uk and follow us on Facebook, facebook.com/PMT House of Rock. If you want to try one of these amps out for yourself, get down to your local professional music technology. We've got stores dotted throughout the UK and our experts are on hand 7 days a week to offer any help and advice that you might need. So follow your local PMT on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram to keep up to date with all the latest products, special offers, news and events. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more like this. Thanks for watching. I'll see you again soon.